người ta chối lỡ rồi rút bắt nhỏ đầu cô hai ông nội không?
Long time no see.
Yeah. I don't think you're couple, brother.
Oh my God.
Thế còn nhà này nói vừa.
Dạ, còn
bị thông tin không? You introduce him to join to the program or he wanted to be.
He introduced me for the show and I'm very nervous on the show right now. Because I come here for two reasons. The first reason why I'm here is for my brother Don. He was here the last season, the first episode. And he said that he's bisexual, but he's not. And he was to protect me. Oh, just a second. You want to protect me, and now I'm confident to speak for myself. I don't want to use my voice for something positive here, to reach a lot of people who maybe feel like me, who identify themselves. In my opinion, it's not important what you are, it's important who you are. So I think you have to meet a person who will shape you by your character. Find someone who wants to grow with you, who wants you to be the best version of yourself.
Yeah.
As you saw, your brother is not bisexual, so
no, he's not bisexual. He's straight.
He's straight.
He's straight.
Really?
Because it's really, it was very hard for me. I don't know what I want. At the end of the day, I think we're all dreamers, we all want the same. At this point, come on, we need a lot of time for me. And my brother put my legs on my shoulders.
You decide to be here to tell everybody who you are, or you decide to accept the invitation from your brother.
Yes, he asked me if I want to join the show, and I do this for myself because I think I'm confident enough now. The first time I think, oh, I'm just a normal guy to live here. But then I think, so I'm just a normal guy. That's why I'm here, because I'm just one of the human like all the other people here. So.
Just want to cry because you're talking something that people always have bad behavior or bad point of view about people. So, what exactly did you suffer anything from your past?
No, the long story. It's not easy to talk because it's super jarring. First of all, my name is trân. I was in last episode here. About my brother, I want to tell you something. In the past, he suffered a lot about his bisexuality. I think everyone who grows up or has parents, they will have a normal life, means male and female, create family. In his case, he experienced also love for both sides, means for female and male. And of course, it's always the thing, I would say it's strange first of all. And my parents, also very conservative, they didn't accept that clarity and they asked themselves all the time, what did we do wrong for our son? Is this our mistake or why? But all these questions about why and why this happened makes my brother feel more worse. It sounds like this is a sickness to be LGBT, and I'm very thankful for the Nana show that they gave us a chance for me and my brother, and also for the LGBT community to talk, to give us the choice to spread the message. And I think my parents don't accept too, because it was nothing anymore to life. It was the topic, and also my brother learned to know himself and to accept what it is.
And did your parents know that your body is company for the show?
We don't talk a lot about it, and I think and then I know it, and I never speak to me about this topic.
Yeah, will you accept that?
I think you accept it, but you never speak about it before. It's like an unspoken topic.
Okay, whether he's German or...
He's also German, they're both in German right now.
Hy vọng là hôm nay khi xem xong video này thì hai bác sẽ cảm thấy thoải mái hơn là bởi vì là khi một người đàn ông đứng đây nói thì xúc động đúng độ mà phải khóc giữa trước mặt bao nhiêu người, có nghĩa là họ đang muốn nói là sự thật, là họ không giấu giếm được, họ không kiểm soát nó được, nó là một cái điều gì đó đến tự nhiên và chỉ vì mình muốn trở nên giống với mọi người thì mình mới gọi cái đó là bình thường, thì cái điều đó mới là điều không bình thường. Chúng ta được sinh ra bởi nhiều điều, cá tính, trí tuệ, vóc dáng, nhan sắc, thể chất, tất cả những điều đó đều là một trong những cái giúp cho chúng ta khác biệt, thì giới tính nó cũng vậy thôi. Thì cái điều đó chỉ là một trong những cái thuộc về con người, và nếu ai cũng giống ai thì không có xã hội. Vì vậy cho nên vô tình ngày xưa người ta chỉ biết đến hai giới tính là nam và nữ. Bây giờ mọi thứ nó phát triển và mọi người thấy rằng là nó có nhiều hơn như thế, nhiều hơn hai những cái thể loại giới tính khác nhau. Nên chúng ta nên từ từ cảm nhận nó, bởi vì theo thời gian nó sẽ bình thường. Khi người ta thấy nó quen và có những con người dám đứng lên nói như vậy thì chúng ta mới thấy rằng họ dũng cảm, bởi vì họ là người đầu tiên tiên phong để cho mọi người biết rằng họ bình thường.
Don't be sad just because your parents do not accept you. Because you know, you need time to accept yourself. This means your parents need time to accept yourself too. So don't ask too much, they need time. But you have to be happy, just like beside you have a very good brother. All thing you need to do now is try to become successful fast and faster. Just make your parents proud of you and proud of who you are.